Hello, my name is Ralf Mann. I'm a photographer since 27 years and I worked in all this time in analog and digital photography. And before I started my career as photographer, I was a carpenter. So I learned to work with wood and I learned how to construct things from wood. A few time ago, I thought, why don't building my own camera, my own pinhole camera? And I had the idea to produce it for me. And this is the result. It's a pinhole camera, 4x5 inch, and it has some functions. It's a really nice thing. And I did some pictures with it and thought, okay, that's not enough. A lot of options are missing. And I wanted to do something with different focal lengths. I wanted to do something with different shift options and so on. And this is not enough. So I decided, what can I do? What can I make to have all these options? And I started to think about a pinhole camera system. And this is the result. So you can see here, the first pinhole camera system in the market. And it's possible to do everything or nearly everything with one camera. So we can change the focal length from 35 to 55 millimeters or from 55 to 75 millimeters, as you can see here. And it's stable, it's holding, so it's no problem with the magnets, it's fixed. So in this case, we have 95 millimeters, and you can also see it is stable and holds. And this case is 115 millimeters. So you can go on and on as long as you want. The next option is we have changeable front panels. In this case, we have the twin shot pano 6x6 panel, so we can shoot twin shot panels with 6x6 cameras. Or we have the shift panel, so we can use it to shift 4x5 inch, and we can change it to 6x17 and use it in this case for 6x6, for 6x12 and for 6x17. And you can change it, as you can see here, to 155 millimeters, but I do not recommend it because it's too much and there is a possibility in extreme situations that it's not holding anymore. So up to 135 millimeter is okay. More is not without helping hands or something like that, okay. But in this case, you also need bigger pinholes, other pinhole sizes. So you have to order special front panels with bigger pinhole sizes. What you can see here is a 6x17 bag, but you have some employments to make other sizes of it. For example, in this case, we have 6x12 with a small employments, but you can also change it to the larger employments and you have 6x6 centimeter negative format. So you have all options to change your negative formats from 6x17, 6x12 and 6x6. The camera is also a small spirit level on the long and on the short side. Both bags have it. So you can see it also on the 6x17 bag, long side and short side. So you have in all positions a really leveled camera. The next option we have is to change the backs of the camera. So we have the possibility to use the regular 4x5 inch sheet holder, but also we have the possibility to use all other kinds of holders which are compatible to 4x5 graphlock bags. So we can use, for example, the Lomo graphlock Instax bag. We can use also an old Polaroid cassette. We can also use old sheet holder. So we have a lot of possibilities with this screws in combination with a rubber band. So we have a lot of options to use nearly everything which is possible and which is on the market for the camera. What you also can use for all these cameras and front panels is the filter option. So you can use all filters from well-known companies and you can put it here and you can fix it with this magnet. You can see it is without. So with magnets, it is fixed, but it is not very fixed. So there is a risk if you have a really heavy shaking or something like that, strong wind, there is a possible that it's falling down. So for this, I have a lock function in it. And if you see this, now it's locked and it's not possible to fall down. So you can see, I can shake it how strong I want, no possibility. But for this, you need a small hole in the filter. Here you can see. And you can buy these filters from me, or you can do your own filters and can put in the hole. I have a little description how to put in this hole. So you can do your own filters if you want. But if you want to have it fixed and if you want to have it in a ready format, I can do it for you. So you can order this filter set, ND filters, for example, from me. And so in this case, you have a very secure possibility that nothing has happened. But in normal use, it is also working without problems with every other filter, as you can see. This calculation stick is part of every camera or every camera kit, and it makes possible to calculate your shutter time. So the measurement is with f-stop 11, and then you can see in this line which shutter time is the right one for you. So it's very easy to handle. And the next function is you can use it also to find your frame. So you can look through these lines and you can see on every focal length, on every configuration in the front or in the back with a film, you can see this is the right one for this film and this one. And you can see this is the right position and frame for another focal length or another front panel. So if you want to do something with a longer focal length, it is possible. So if you want to do something with a very short focal length, possible. So you want to use a 6x6, a 6x12, a 6x17, possible. Or the, I think, amazing twin shot pano function. So you have two 6x12 pictures, or you have the option two 6x6 pictures, or two 4x5-inch pictures, and combine it to one amazing picture. The Mania MFZ camera is developed and produced in Germany. The camera has a light tight profile, so you have no light leaks inside. The extension rings are very quickly to change. The front panels are very quickly to change. Both is fixed by magnets. The film sheet holder for 4x5-inch is very quickly to change, also held by magnets. And you have a very versatile, very flexible system. And if you support this project, you get an amazing, outstanding pinhole camera, which has so many options like no other camera on the market. So I hope you support me, and I hope you will be part of the family of users and owners of this very versatile and very nice camera system made from oak wood. Thank you, and I hope you will be part of the family.